spot of corn is a very common foliar disease that we see nationwide throughout the corn producing regions of the country. This disease is caused by a fungus, and this disease is going to be much more common when we have high humidity and pretty moderate temperatures, especially in the 70s and the 80s. And so we tend to see the symptoms developing on the lower leaves first. The early symptoms may be yellow flecks. Eventually, as the disease spreads and those yellow flecks begin to grow and expand and coalesce, you will eventually see very characteristic rectangular gray lesions. Those are diagnostic for this disease. They'll begin on those lower leaves and progress up the plant as conditions remain conducive and favorable for the pathogen. Be sure and contact your local extension office if you need help identifying it, or submit a sample to your university diagnostic laboratory for help.